But this Tuesday I took the wrong road.